Hi guys, namaste. Welcome to Dimensions. Before getting into the video, do the subscribe button and the bell icon. Thank you so much. Hope you all are doing fine. No, I'm not unwell or something. I just not applied kajal and eyeliner like I mostly do. That's why I'm looking like this. Today I'll be trying out these fake eyelashes from the brand Kalilus, and this is the eyelash and eyeliner kit, and this is magnetic. Yeah. If you are following me since a long time, you must have observed that I do not apply fake eyelashes because firstly, I don't know how to apply eyelashes, and secondly, I find it very intimidating to apply a glue so close to your natural lash, and I have this fear of, you know, plucking out your natural lashes as well while, you know, pulling out the fake one. So I don't like, you know, experimenting so much with my eyes. I don't like to do that. So these look pretty much easy, so I thought of giving this a try and hopping on with the trend of applying fake eyelashes. So this comes with a set of three eyelashes, one magnetic eyeliner and one applicator, and this retails for 969 rupees. But on Amazon there's always a discount going on, and I purchased this for around 600. I'm not sure, but yeah, 600. So, and this is CY101, and there is one CY102 and also CY103. I somehow like this one because this has one natural one, this medium, and this extravagant. So I'll be trying out the medium one because I don't want to jump into the extravagancy so soon. So I'll be trying out this one. So let's see how you have to use this. One more thing I would like to specify about this brand is that they are 100% vegan and they are a cruelty free brand. So that's pretty good. Okay, so upon opening, this is how it looks like, if you can see. So how you have to use it, like, you on a clean and dry surface, like, you know, there should be no sweat or nothing. You have to apply this eyeliner. This is magnetic. You have to shake this bottle and apply this eyeliner, and you have to apply it very nicely. And this is written over here that you do not let this get into your eye because that would be dangerous, as this has magnet. So I don't know what will happen. All right, so on a clean surface you have to apply this eyeliner and you have to let it dry completely, and after that you have to stick on these eyelashes. Now these eyelashes are also very cool. If I have to show you, like, you know, there is this magnetic strip over here, and these eyelashes have small magnet at the end. I'll just show you a nice close-up. So can you see these small magnetic strips? These magnetic strips, can you see? Yeah, so this is going to stick on that magnetic eyeliner after application. So I'm really excited for this, I suppose. The hair also on the eyelash is very soft and very, you know, it's not like bristle kind of hair, it's very soft. Okay, so this eyeliner, as they are saying, this eyeliner has magnet, so I have to shake it to activate the magnet. You have to apply just like a basic eyeliner. So I'll just quickly apply this and I'll come back to you because I want to apply it very precisely. I don't want this to get into my eyes. So I'll just do this quickly and I'll just come back to you. Just have to open it. So this eyeliner has a pretty decent wand. This looks pretty natural, just like a normal eyeliner. Oh my god, this smells like paint. It's a very bad smell, I don't know. So I'll just quickly apply this eyeliner and I'll get back. So I have applied this as an eyeliner, and this feels just like a normal eyeliner. Like, I think this is a little thick, so in texture, like, and this, I'm again saying this has a horrible smell and I'm not too comfortable with that. But after applying also, I'm not feeling any irritation or something. It's like a basic eyeliner. Now I have to allow this to dry completely, only then this will stick on this. Okay, so let me dry this. So I'll get back to you once it's dry. Okay, so I think this is dry by now, as this eyeliner is not matte in texture. This is glossy, so it is a little difficult to differentiate if a glossy eyeliner is dry or not, because they are always shining as if they are wet. Okay, so I think this is dry, so let's try this, the moment of truth. I'm actually very scared, yaar. Okay, so I'm picking this middle one. I'm not using that applicator because applicator, I think, are for professionals. I cannot be accurate in one go, so I'll use my hands. All right. Oh man. You know, you know, these eyelashes are quite dramatic, but I'm amazed the way they stuck. I think these are looking good. I'll just do the other eye as well. So I've applied these lashes. They feel comfortable, no doubt, but I suppose, I mean, are fake eyelashes supposed to look like this? I mean, they're supposed to look so big on your eyes. Like, I'm not sure, like, you know, if I flutter twice, I might fly. They're looking so big on my eyes. Like, I don't know. Maybe I chose the big ones. I should not have chosen. This one looks fine. Like, this one looks perfect. But I know this one, I think I applied it too far away. You know, like, this one looks a little messed up, but this one is fine. Like, and this one feels comfortable also. This one I had to reapply because I fixed it at a wrong position. I am feeling very awkward because I don't, as I told you, I don't apply eyelashes, and this one makes me feel very weird. Okay, so yeah, I mean, if you are a professional and if you know how to apply eyelashes, this will be very easy for you, and you'll find it very easy. This is new for me, and so that's why I think I kind of didn't do a very good job. But as far as the product is concerned, this doesn't give any sort of irritation, and also this feels light. Like, this is not feeling heavy on my eye, although if I'm looking at myself, I'm feeling very weird, and I'm feeling like a weird person right now. I cannot move on. I cannot go like this anywhere, to be very honest. Okay, so I would suggest you to buy this because, you know, this is good. Like, and they also claim that this is waterproof, which is really good. I liked it. I didn't like it on me, but I liked the entire concept. So yes, and also one more thing, you know, while removing this, the magnet strength is very strong, because I'll show you, like, this one, if I'll try to remove this one, you see, the magnetic strength is quite strong, if you can see. See, if you pull the eyelash, the eyeliner also comes off. You have to be very precise on the first go, because if you are not, then you have to reapply the eyeliner again, and again that will take 2 to 3 minutes, and then again you have to do this. So you have to be very precise, otherwise you will lose the eyeliner. So I think you can give this a shot. So I'll put the link in the description box just in case you want to purchase this. This is good. This feels comfortable, and also there is no such irritation or anything. This feels comfortable. So I think you can give this a shot. So that was it. I'll see you guys next time with another product. Until then, you guys please take care, and I love you all.